What?
You did say Sierra.
Should I come up there?
Yeah, you come up. Sierra, all the way from, I think, Montgomery, New York. Montgomery, New York.
The other week, and there was this guy that was like sitting right in the first row, and he just had this look on his face like, what's that 12-year-old doing on the stage?
That was me.
Oh.
And you came here, that's great.
Well, and that's the thing, I've played here twice now, this is my second time, and I haven't gotten any remarks like that, so thank you for realizing that people that are 5 feet tall aren't children most of the time. Is that fine? Great. So I'm going to play two original songs for you tonight. This first one is called Silence, a Lullaby. Pictures of things? Can I take your picture, audience?
Smile.
You aren't all in it. Why did that 12-year-old just take a picture with a disposable camera? Just gonna do some different tuning here. Good summer so far?
Yes.
Yeah? Tuning talk, I call it tuning talk. It's always so strange. because it's like, what are you talking about? And I've already made the joke about me looking like a 12-year-old because I'm 5 feet tall. So... I'm losing the crowd quickly. But that's okay because we're back. Oh, thanks, guys.
Bring your grandchildren?
Say that again?
Did you bring your grandchildren to me?
Did I bring the grandchildren? No, they're okay.
I'm gonna make it feel better.
That guy. All right. Thanks for laughing at my jokes, guys. Okay, so enough about my talking and more about my music, I guess. So this is a song called Consider Me Gone.
But I'm somewhere else.
so remarkable. Remarkable. That's Sierra. Let's have a big hand for Sierra.